Previously on Big Brother, a practical joke war resulted in hurt feelings.
No!
Ghostface's laundry debacle earned him the wrath of Freddy.
Aw, where the hell's my sweater?
Chill out. It's in the dryer.
You fool! The label clearly says permanent press!
It says whoever reaches the kitten first will win the golden power of veto.
Competition was fierce, but it was Leatherface who stood victorious. As a result, it was Michael and Ghostface who found themselves on the block.
Ow.
Who will be evicted? Find out live tonight.
If Ghostface got voted out, take it from Freddy. That would be a dream come true. You get it? A dream? I kill people in their nightmares, man. That's what I do. It's my thing.
Last week, America voted online to decide which houseguest would get to call home on a T-Mobile cell phone. Tonight, we have the results. And the winner is... Ghostface!
America made the right choice giving the call to Ghostface. Of course... I would have called my mom. Today's her birthday. I love you, Mom.
Hello?
I see you making popcorn.
Who is this?
I saw the Charlie's Angels sequel. That was a piece of crap!
I'm hanging up!
Fighting boredom is the hardest part of living in the Big Brother house. In case you were wondering, the answer was the Da Vinci Code.
It's time to decide which houseguest gets evicted. Michael, Ghostface, you may now plead your case.
You know, I'm just trying to keep it real. And I will treasure the friendships I have made in this house my whole life. But if it's my time to go, hey, no hard feelings.
Your turn, Michael.
Stop that. Stop it.
The votes have been cast, and the next house guest evicted from Big Brother is... Michael. Michael Myers, they just kicked you out of the house. How do you feel?
I feel randy, baby, yeah! Wake world!
Ow!
Hot tab! Excellent!
Ow! Stop stabbing me! Ow!